Who is that?
That is Miss Sandra. She just moved here to take care of Matilda's museum.
Afternoon, ma'am.
Oh, afternoon.
I was wondering if you could give me a tour of your fine museum here.
Really? I've been in town for over the week, and you're the first person who's shown any interest in the museum.
Well, I dig hot art, and I dig hot women. And when I see a hot woman who digs hot art, I say a hot diggity.
You mostly marry your cousins around here, don't you?
So, how about that tour?
Very well, let's begin. This is a statue of Venus, the goddess of love, and she represents the ideals of love to which all civilized people aspire. Spirituality, intellect, romance.
Everything you say makes me sweaty.
Oh, the tour's over, excuse me.
Whoa, 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 where are you going?
Are you standing over there?
No.
And that's where I'm going.
Wait, won't you at least hear me out?
What could you possibly have to say?
Psychic.
Ever since I came to this town, men have been so brutish and I've been so isolated.
know what you should do, ma'am? Close your eyes.
What?
Come on. Close your eyes and imagine yourself happy. Now, what do you see?
Well, I'm with a man. A man who has poetry in his soul.
Well, you gotta get that man. You gotta kickstart your life.
Yeah. Sylvia was right. I look ridiculous.
Chad, I gotta talk to you. Sandra! Oh, and I sent you a poem of beauty and eloquence.
Sandra, I gotta talk to Chad alone.
You're right. I mean, who needs poetry? Just kiss me.
Sandra,
promise that as soon as you're done, you'll come and take me in your manly arms. Small, manly arms.
Fine, just go away.
Okay, but remember, I'll be waiting.
Thou art more lovely and more temperate.
Rough winds do shake the darling.